Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Jack Butland starts in goal. Aspilicueta starts with Nathaniel Klein as the wide defenders.
Moussa Dembele starts
with Mesut Ozil in central midfield.
And a partnership. Gonna tie his luck!
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Fellaini.
Lukaku. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Mesut Ozil on the attack here.
Well, that looked promising,
but he's been stopped.
Preston won the ball well forward. Here's the chance.
Shot blocked here.
Bernardinho!
It was good play until they got that challenge in. David Luiz. There's good progress with this attack.
Best for the chance to go into the lead now.
Won it back with an interception.
He's threaded the path through neatly. He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. He might be through. And shoots! Oh, it's a post! And he's met it with his head. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
It will be a corner.
And it's a headed effort at goal. Great work from the goalkeeper. Corner given. We've got his fist to it.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Comes in with a tackle.
Mesut Ozil. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Aaron Ramsey.
The pass not completed, really.
Good defending.
Good challenge here. Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace.
Aaron Ramsey. Silva.
David Silva!
Now he's lost the ball. Mesut Ozil. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Fellaini. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Mesut Ozil.
Well, this attack, a little bit of menace to it.
In with a chance. He's blocked the shot well.
A corner.
He's got his shot off now.
It's no real test of Butland's abilities there. Theo Walcott with a little nudge, it's a free kick. Aaron Ramsey. He's coming forward with some danger.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Good place to win the ball here. Gets his foot in there.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Here's Walcott. There's good progress with this attack. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Lovely one-touch football. Walcott. Shots hit the post.
There's the ball in.
Decent fist away by the keeper.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Here's Walcott. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Tackle here. That's Filiqueta. Attacking well here. This could be it. Going to try his luck. Dembele on the attack here. The break is definitely on. Walcott. That's a good save. He got a touch to the... Shot off! Very good stop here. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Patrick Van Aanholt. On to the attack now.
To put them in front.
Gets his foot in there. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break.
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
And here's the shot.
Coming up now, a corner. That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here, the challenge is a good one. Lukaku. Fernandinho. There's some potential in this move. Nathaniel Clyne. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Real concern for the French now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. Offside now, David Silva. That's Filiqueta. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Theo Walcott. Here's a chance to attack. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Theo Walcott. It's a poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. And here comes the counter-attack. Read the play well to intercept. Here's an opportunity, maybe. In with a chance. Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Attacking now. Conte. Nicolas Otamendi. Theo Walcott. And in he goes with the tackle. Silva. There's good progress with this attack. And shoots! Good forward play from them. Not to be. He's kept it out.
Well, I think they're trying to outdo each other, these two goalkeepers, with the saves that they're making. Neither will...
David Luiz! He's had to go full stretch. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. Crisp defending there. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Strong tackle to break up the play. Cut off! Very good stop here.
Well, we've been privileged to watch two top goalkeepers. Both have been in majestic form, really, and both with clean sheets still.
Well, it free kick coming up. I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on, because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch, so it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
Joel Matty. Ramsey. They've got the ball back by that interception. Here, the challenge. It's a good one. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Ramsey. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. And here's the shot. Great stop.
Well, this goalkeeper looks absolutely determined to keep this clean sheet of his. What a save.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Well, they're in a good position here. Put them in front. There's the interception. 10 minutes left of regular time. Silva. This is how they love to play on the break. He's through. Shots on here.
Oh, he scored! And he could well have won the game for them. A great moment. It is a decisive moment in the match, you feel sure.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
Jonathan Biabiani. It's looking good, this move. That looked very good indeed, but...
He's had a go here!
Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Origi, clock running down as they try to run forward to get into goal-scoring positions now. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. That's a great interception. Now Fernandinho, onto the attack now.
He's got his shot off now!
It seemed a significant shot, but it wasn't, in the end, a scoring shot.
Well, I think that might cost his team. Missed that one. I don't think they're going to get back into this now.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed the game. Final whistle is gone. Remember, the FUT Champions Weekend. The ball is rolling to start the first half. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Jack Butland starts in goal. Nicolas Otamendi plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Fernandinho plays with Moussa Dembélé in the centre of the pitch. So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team. And here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with him. Hector Bellerin. A timely challenge. Into the attacking third. Good defending. Through to Rooney. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. To put them in front. Off the post. Good challenge. And he's booted it away. And the danger is eased on his goal. Now Fernandinho. Here's a chance to attack. Tackling, it's a real skill. Ross Barkley. Well, that's gone behind for a corner. Alan, your view on this attempt on goal from Rooney. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. And shoots! He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Now Fernandinho. Emre Can. Here's Walcott. He's coming forward with some danger. This might be it. Very good passing from this team. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. The referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. Defender to it first. And now the shot! Fernandinho, Dembele. Good forward play from them. And here's the shot. Great stop. Nicolas Otamendi.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He's had a go here. Up for grabs here. He's got it back again from his teammate. He could be in. A try one now. Terrific stop. A heading chance now. He's made the save. Nicolas Otamendi. Dembele. Attacking well here. And he's given the free kick. Taken quickly. Good strong tackle. Ross Barkley. Theo Walcott. Emre Can. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Origi. That's Azpilicueta. Ramsey, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain, Chan, they'll need to try and get the ball back now. Now Fernandinho, Origi, into the attacking third. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Excellent interception. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Ross Barkley. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. There's going to be 3 minutes added on. Origi. Hector Bellerin. Emre Can. Found his teammate well. In with a chance. Very good stop here. Referee's given a corner. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Now Rooney. Now Fernandinho being moved around nicely here. Shot on! And that shot's blocked very quickly. And he's booted it away. And the danger is eased on his goal. On the attack here. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Not a good challenge by the defender. They cope with it well defensively. It will be a corner. A decent fist away by the keeper.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Origi. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Here's a chance to attack. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Ross Barkley. Origi. Now Rooney. It's looking good, this move. Excellent passing. Great interplay. They might open them up now. And here's the shot. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. His responsibility, it's definitely an own goal.
It is, you'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
That could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Danny Rose. Attacking now. Barkley! Ah, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Moussa Dembele. Here's Rooney. Comes in strongly. Ross Barkley. Attacking well here. Fernandinho. Origi. Intercepted well. Gone for the through pass. Barkley! And it's gone for a corner. Well, he clears the danger. Well, he's just not been passing the ball well today. Divo Origi. Wayne Rooney. There's good progress with this attack. It was a foul. The referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close.
Otamendi is the culprit there. That's a foul.
And it's a header. That's a fine header, but wide of the post.
Yeah, unlucky. The keeper, you know, he wasn't going to get there.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. I need to try and get the ball back now.
The shot's on!
What a fine save! Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Ramsey. That's nimble play to get over the slight tackle. Now, here is a chance.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
He's got his shot off now.
That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Dembele. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too, but we've got a little bit of time before that happens.
Here's Bellerin. Aaron Ramsey. Here's a chance to attack. That's a foul, it's a free kick. It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Read the play well to intercept. Quick header, found a teammate. He's coming forward. This could be a chance.
It's a shot now!
Oh, well saved. Very little time to go. Another goal would wrap it up. It comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Theo Walcott. Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
Now Rooney. That's Billy Quetta. Well, it could be in. Extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
They've opened him up here.
Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer will be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
So here we go, we're underway here. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Jack Butland starts in goal. David Luiz plays alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Moussa Dembélé starts alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Now, it's good to see them going with two strikers today. Oh, he's through.
Shot on!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Wayne Rooney. It's looking good, this move.
Ready!
Credit for taking on the shot.
But well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
In quickly. Here's Walcott.
Wayne Rooney!
Great stop. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. Keep it down.
Do you know what, Martin? That's a missed chance because he was in a great position there.
On to the attack now. Here's Renato Sanchez. Dembélé. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Douglas Costa. Bellarabi.
To take the lead. That's a brilliant stop.
Well, this is a corner, and they've got to defend properly against it. Joshua Kimmich. Fernandinho. Here's Walcott. There's some potential in this move. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. That's a great interception. Here's a chance to attack. He might be through.
Now the shot!
Now they have the advantage. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy. Free kick. Douglas Costa is the culprit there. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Made the challenge well. Equator. Shots on here. He's made the save. Joshua Kimmich. Nathaniel Klein. Here's Renato Sanchez. And that's good support as they build this attack.
He's going to try it. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
This is going to be a throw. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Promising build-up until that challenge.
The shot's on!
Just skimming the crossbar then. Bellarabi. He has such an appetite for the game because he'll chase down anything. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Wayne Rooney. Bellarabi. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. That's out, it'll be a throw. Conte. Wayne Rooney. Theo Walcott. Into the attacking third. Renato Sanchez. Hernandez.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
And the cross coming in.
Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
Well, they're in a good position here. Excellent play to lose his marker.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Here's Walcott. Douglas Costa.
Gone for the through pass.
Hernandez! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
Rooney on the attack. Very weak challenge, comes in strongly. Well, this is how this team can play, sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Oh, he's through.
Oh, great work by the keeper. And here's the shot.
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Joshua Kimmich. Hernandez.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Got the tackle in. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Looked very good indeed, but half-time now and 2-0 is the score at the break.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Joshua Kimmich. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
Hernandez. Here's Rooney.
There's good progress with this attack.
And now the shot! He's reached it and turned it aside. Corner given. He's got his shot off now.
And the ball's in. It's a goal. It's a well-worked corner. It's a well-worked goal.
It was so important that he's taken this chance, because it still gives them a chance of getting back in the game.
Yep, still got a bit of work to do, but momentum is on their side now. I quite fancy them.
Good forward play from them. Challenges for the ball.
It's nicely worked until that point, and it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Shots on here. That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
That'll be a free kick. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Successful tackle. They've got the ball back by that interception. Attacking now.
Bellarabi.
That will help ease the pressure.
Moussa Dembele.
Keeping the ball moving. Gonna try his luck.
Very good stop here.
Good strong tackle.
Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Nathaniel Clyne. It's Kimmich. Marvellous tackle. Attacking well here.
Well, this could be a really sharp counter-attack.
Oh, he's through. Shot on! What a fine save. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save.
Bellarabi.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living.
And he could get away here.
The shot's on!
Oh, he was away. And he was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
Here's a chance to attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Comes in with a tackle.
Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick.
Renato Sanchez
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Got the tackle in.
That's Billy Queta. Well, they're in a good position here.
Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick.
Douglas Costa, referee's done extremely well to... Wayne Rooney gives away the free kick there. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
Chris Smalling,
good forward play from them.
Here's Shaw.
Well, it's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here.
Here's the chance. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too.
He could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Oh, he's beaten his marker.
It was good progress with this attack.
Real chance, just got to keep calm, and he's done it. And they are really bossing the game now, and a special goal.
Now, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Bellarabi.
This could be it. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Hernandez!
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Divo Origi.
Good challenge.
On to the attack now.
Get one back now.
He's blocked that well.
Well, up goes the goalkeeper. They've got to take the risk now.
And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here.
Wonderful chance.
Joshua Kimmich. David Luiz.
Good action.
First half is underway here. It's the kickoff. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Keylor Navas in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Corner given. Azpilicueta crossing.
Well, it didn't cause too much confusion, that cross in the end.
Nicolas Otamendi into the attacking third, probing away, trying to find Wayne Rooney.
It's a big call as we look back on it, because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
Cristiano Ronaldo towards Rodriguez. The counter-attack could be on here. Good interception.
Close! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Well, it's a well-taken goal. Trying to keep the shot down, and he did enough, didn't he, to keep it down and get it in.
Yeah, I don't know if that was a miss hit. He might tell us afterwards, but the end result is what matters.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. It's looking good, this move. Good challenge here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Karim Benzema. That's cut out. Here's Casemiro. Here's a chance to attack. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Penalty! Wow, wow, wow. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Yeah, he saw the ball and he went for it, but he was just a bit slow, and definitely a foul.
That's an excellent penalty. Well, he's missed some before, but he didn't miss this one.
No,
he
didn't. Cristiano Ronaldo, left or right foot, he can take them with both.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. is worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Opportunity here, and it's Rodriguez! It's the Colombian who's on target here.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a strong... because they've got a big cushion.
Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan. Smith, and we've got, I'm sure, some splendid football for you from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Well, we're looking at...
Well, it was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and, you know, you can't do that.
Fabio Coentrao. Now Casemiro. Morata. He's coming forward with some danger. Through pass.
The shot's off! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Crisp defending there. Yannick Carrasco. That's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. This is how they love to play on the break. Now the goalkeeper's out, and he's got to... for the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there, and he was in a position to close down the space quickly.
They brought in Felipe Coutinho, of course, went to Italy when he was very young, and has more recently established himself as a member of Brazil's squad.
Yeah, and he had those years at Liverpool when he was in a rich vein of form. They have got themselves a player here that can score goals, can set them up.
They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Remy. Into the attacking third. Giving the opposition...
Coutinho!
Credit for taking on the shot.
Oh, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
This attack got a bit of menace to it. The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Here's Casemiro. And it's a wide ball from Iniesta. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Good fall. The break is definitely on. Comes the challenge. Coutinho. This with a chance to go into the lead now. And it's a corner now. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Azpilicueta crossing. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good. And here's the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper. And that will be a corner. The referee has... Remy! Oh, it's the pump. Here's a chance.
One goal to take the lead here.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
He's almost passed it into... looks like there, wasn't he?
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Iniesta.
There's some potential in this move. A timely challenge.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just
to bring them level.
Well, sometimes he looks awkward, Alvaro Morata, but he's pretty awkward for the opposition too. Another goal to his tally.
Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Now Williams. Morata. What a powerhouse this fella is. Non-stop.
Yeah, he's a grafter, all right. And he never gives those defenders a rest.
Coutinho.
And now the shot!
It was a real opportunity. Certainly by the way this game's gone, Alan. I mean, there's hardly been a chance. And now he's had a golden one.
No, he's not one to look back on with fondness for this lad.
Remy. On to the attack now.
Nice bit of foot.
Coutinho!
And the goalkeeper got across to it. He's still going. That's a free kick awarded here. Fabio Coentrao. Sergio Busquets. And now Iniesta. It's looking good, this move.
To take the lead. Iniesta. And it's put in by Andres Iniesta.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Off we go again. 2-1. The referee's letting it go. Now Casemiro, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Remy. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. And it will be a free kick here. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Here's Casemiro. Iniesta. Referee says play on.
Now, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Attacking now. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Conte. And the board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Here's Williams. Dembele. Coutinho. Played on his feet, did well. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. This could be it.
Morata!
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Half time now. And 2-1 is the score at the break. With 45 minutes gone, and on the first 45 minutes for this new club, how do you think he's done?
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances really for the lad.
Well, as a forward, you're just looking maybe for that one moment that gets you in the headlines. He hasn't had a moment and really hasn't looked like getting involved in one, so it's a substitution now.
Yeah, and as the match went on, his morale seemed to dip. His shoulder slumped, so no surprise he's got hooked here.
It's an exhibition here.
Wonderful chance! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
They didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Williams, and he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. De Marcos. Here's Carrasco, rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Cross is blocked here. Coming up now, a corner, the ball's just deflected behind for that.
And now the shot!
And they've cut it out. Tackle goes in. Oh, I love to see that, the referee playing the advantage. Now Fernandinho. Oh, it could be in. It's a good ball.
Cut on.
Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Moussa Dembele. There's good progress with this attack. And in he goes with the tackle. Here's Carrasco.
Shoots!
Very cheeky in the circumstances. And goalkeepers hate being chipped.
They do, don't they? I mean, he conveyed his thoughts, really, the lad trying to score. And the keeper read it quickly.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. He's coming forward with some danger. Lovely one-touch football. Nicolas Otamendi. There's some potential in this move. He went in well. That's a turnover in play. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Get one back now.
Walcott.
Terrific stop.
Corner given.
Goes for it with a fist.
Could whip it in from here. Comes in strongly. Good through pass.
The shot's on.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Sergio Busquets. It will be a free kick. Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got to win. Perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Morata. And he could get away here. And in comes the header. That's well wide. Possession changes feet. And now Iniesta. He might be through. Walcott. Bounce back off the post. And we have 9 remaining minutes. Now Casemiro. Iniesta. It's looking good, this move. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. He's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing. Free kick in these closing minutes. That's a magnificent try and very close to getting a magnificent free kick goal.
Yeah, he got plenty of power and dip on it, didn't he?
Nicolas Otamendi on the attack here to get back in the game. He's blocked the shot well. Sergio Busquets. They've got the ball back by that interception. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. That's Iniesta attacking now. Trying to thread it through here.
And shoots!
Oh, so close. Hit the crossbar. Conte.
Should be! The last line of defence, but how...
Here's the kickoff. The game is underway. Sit back and enjoy.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Now you've got your chance to...
Shot on!
And the goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. Good, strong tackle. David Alaba. Oh, he's through. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
He does read the game well, this lad.
To take the lead. This game isn't all about goals, Antoine Griezmann, but it's an important part of the package. And here he is on target once more.
A goal from Griezmann, and the keeper, well, he makes a decent effort at it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
On to the attack now. I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it. We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away, that maybe could be difficult for the player. It is going to be, maybe for the ref as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a tightrope for the player, obviously, with so much to go in this match. But the kind of challenge, I think, had to be punished.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
It's looking good, this move.
Good play until they got that challenge in. Nordin Amrabat. And the pass not completed, really. It's a very good interception.
Now, here is a chance for them. Good defending, but Bernardinho!
And it's out for a corner.
Couldn't keep it down.
Now Fernandinho into the attacking third. David Alaba. Arturo Vidal. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Nordin Amrabat. Here's a chance to attack.
To level it up now.
Oh, well saved.
Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Douglas Costa. Gamero. Building step. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Read the play well to intercept. Conte. Attacking now. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. Gamero. Nathaniel Klein. Arturo Vidal makes the challenge here. Gareth Bale. This could be it.
He's got his shot off now. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Keeper thought he'd come out right place at right time to make the save. Had no chance.
He didn't, and he wasn't all that far off his line, but he was far enough off for the goal scorer to take advantage. Wonderful take.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. He's coming forward with some danger. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Kevin Gamero. Gamero. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Good through pass. They cope with it well defensively. Shots on here. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Well, that will be a decision for the referee. He's given the free kick against Azpilicueta. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Arturo Vida. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Good challenge here. Good. He might be through.
The shot's on. Terrific stop. But he's got his fist to it.
And here comes the counter-attack.
Shot's on. What a goal.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder with the way they stroke the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has... meant it's reflected in the scoreline.